In this video, I will show you step by step how to connect your Sony camcorder to your computer in order to download your videos. It's a bit more complicated than what you would expect. So, let's get started.
Step number one, go to Google and type Sony Catalyst. Then you should see a website called sonycreativesoftware.com. So, click on Catalyst Production Suite to open the link. Now, scroll all the way down to the bottom of this website until we get to the Catalyst Browse. Click on it in order to go to Catalyst Browse. Then, click Download Now. Click on Download. Here, you can select the language that you are interested in and then click on Download. Select the folder where you want to save. And then click on save. After a while, the download would complete. Then go to the downloaded folder and then double click on the exe file, which is Catalyst Browse. Then the setup would open. Simply click on next. Here it gives an option to select which two packages you want. I leave the default, which is both browse and prepare. Once you're happy, then simply click on install. Then click on finish. Now go and click on start. Then click on your programs and then select Catalyst Browse. Then it would ask you to agree user agreement. Then it would ask you to register in order to be able to use this software. So enter all your details such as first name, last name. Once you have completed the registration form, simply click on submit. Then you should get an email with a link. Go to your email and then click on that link to complete your registration. Here it would ask you two security questions. You need to answer these security questions and then submit. Then it comes to the activation page. Now go back to the program and simply click on check confirmation status. And here it is. We have finally successfully registered. Now that we finished installing the software, it is time to connect the camera to the computer. Turn your camera over and to the side, open the cover for micro USB port. It can only be inserted from one side, so don't try to push it in. If it doesn't go, turn it around and insert from the other side. I also would suggest you to connect the DC power, but this is optional. Now, open the LCD screen in order to turn on the camcorder. Then you should get this message saying mass storage connected. And now let's go to our computer and continue from where we left. Click on continue to open Catalyst Browse. Then you need to find the folder where all the clips are saved. It's a bit tricky. In my case, it's in my iDrive. In your case, it might be different based on number of drives you got. So if you click on that, then another folder opens called private. Select that. And then you can see there are three folders there. If you select XD root, you could see all your medias there. And the next time you open Catalyst Browse, it would be saved in your recent folders, so it would be easier to access the same place. You don't need to click and click and click. Once you're here, you could select any clip and you can play to see whether this is really the clip you wanted. It got a preview. In order to download, you need to go to this icon, which is actually an icon for copying. Then you need to select the folder. You can click on here, then click on browse. Find the folder where you want to save. The folder needs to be empty. That's very important. It would not allow you to save anywhere where there are other files in that folder because it creates folders and other files inside the folder that you have selected. So, make sure the folder you select is empty. Now we have selected the destination and I've already selected one clip. In order to select more clips, hold your control key and then add as many clips as you want. And here it gives us an option saying copy all related media and at the bottom gives an option to copy. Simply press copy to start the process of copying. Then on the top here, it gives the status of the copying process. We are copying 5 files altogether. As you can see, the copying or download is finished. Now, if you go to the folder where you download it, there will be a lot of other folders. You need to go to the folder called clip, and here are all our clips that we have just downloaded. Another thing that I would suggest you to do is to add this folder into your favorite. To do that, you need to select the private folder first. Then it gives you these three folders in here. Then you need to right click on the folder that you want to add to the favorites. So I right click on this one, then I click on add to favorites. And as easy as that, we have added this folder to the favorites. And next time, all you got to do is to go under favorite and click on this folder. In order to disconnect the camera, first unplug the USB cable, touch the cross in order to completely disconnect.
To learn more about Sony Camcorder, you could watch my other videos in here. In order to help me to get to 100,000 subscribers, please don't forget to subscribe. And finally, if you have got any questions, please let me know in the comments below.